a lovely couple.
Yeah. Let's hope this one lasts, eh?
Are you about the raid?
Yeah. Good job they didn't check the presents half of them a knockoff.
Or off by any chance.
You need to put it to bed, love.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. You can't keep blaming yourself. Come here.
Should have been at the funeral, you know.
I know it's hard, but you got to respect his family's wishes too. Maybe we can pay our respects later in the week. Together.
Yeah? Any beers going to spare?
I'd like to say a few words and then you can all go back to enjoying yourselves. Now, I had a speech prepared, but how many jokes about mothers-in-law can you listen to? Not to say there's anything wrong with Calvin new ma-in-law. Nice tights, baby. I'm sorry,
hey,
Mom,
that it's me.
Val couldn't
just
be here.
Pick
today.
Up if you're there.
But the way I look at it is, it's her loss. Because she's missing out on the wedding of two people who belong together. Two people who really love each other. Please join me, raise your glasses to the happy couple, Carmel, Calvin, the newest family in the village, the Valentine McQueens! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip!
It's Kieran's funeral today.
Sorry, mate.
You know, when we split up, I didn't think I could ever fall in love again. I didn't think I wanted to fall in love again. It's too painful. When are you going back to Dublin?
Couple of days.
Let's go for a drink tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll call you.
Are you all right? Not really, no. I was looking for you. How was the funeral?
Yeah, it was a nice service. I'm sure Kieran would have approved.
Good.
His mum and dad are devastated, though. Not lose your only child. It's almost like something you never get over, is it?
Welcome to the family, kiddo.
Jack, help me.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, and you take care of her, do you?
Oh, I love the bones of her.
Where are you coming?
Does this mean I get to call you Mum?
Hey, don't push it.
You ready?
Woo!
Get up! Biz, I didn't tell you, did I? You know Warren's wedding present? Well, he found out where we were going on honeymoon, rang up the airlines and upgraded us to first class. You know, I told him I couldn't accept it, but he won't take no for an answer. It'd be great.
It's great.
Hey, don't do anything I wouldn't do!
I'm the luckiest girl alive! Yeah, thank God. I know it's not your fault, but I'm getting pretty sick of Louise's behaviour.
I know. I'm sorry.
Why'd you put up with it?
She's not always been like this. It's just since... Listen, the cleaners can do this in the morning. You get a phone.
Do you want me to go?
No,